together. Five to a side. Who cares about the weather? Five on the floor. Party's on at your place. Five to the front. With a smile on my face. Hi, 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 hi. Together. One, two, three, four. High five. One, two, three, four. High five. One, two, three, four. High five. High five in the air. Let's do it together. High five. Ready or not, I'm gonna find you again and again and again and again.
I will jump and hide from you. I will chase you round and round.
Skip in time, play peek-a-boo. Ready or not, you're found.
I will chase you here and there. I will chase you everywhere.
Inside, outside, up and down. Catch me if you can. Hide your eyes and count to ten. Ready or not, I'm gonna find you again. Hide your eyes and count to ten. Ready or not, I'm gonna find you again and again and again and again.
Simon says move on the spot. Let Simon see you stop.
Simon says, move faster now. If he sees you stop, you're out. Hide your eyes and count to ten. Ready or not, I'm gonna find you again. Hide your eyes and count to ten. Ready or not, I'm gonna find you again and again and again and again.
Catch me, catch me, catch me if you can.
Hi, I'm Nathan.
Hi, I'm Charlie.
Hi, I'm Kathleen.
And together, we're Hi-5!
Hi, I'm Kathleen. It's such a beautiful day, we thought we'd all go to the beach. I love playing games on the beach, but I'm not sure what to take. I know, there should be something in here. Ah, containers. One, two, three, four, five. One for each of us. One for Kelly, Tim, Nathan, Charlie, and me. We can all go collecting. We could do with a spade for digging.
Chop, chop.
Hey. Doesn't seem to go with containers. A digging stick, maybe? Not really.
Chop, chop!
Did you hear that? Collecting things that isn't really a game. We still need something to play. Hey! A beach ball! Everyone will want to play with that. Another two digging sticks? No. What else can we take? Okay, I've already got a ball. Hey, but Nathan loves playing frisbee. Okay, I've got... Hey, a bat. A cricket bat. Hang on, I've got a bat, one, two, three stumps, and a bale. We can play cricket, beach cricket. What a great idea.
Chip, 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 chip.
This doesn't seem to fit in here. I need another bag, a larger one.
Chip, chip.
It's a bit too big and heavy. I can't carry all this stuff. I know. I'll just take the cricket set. Everyone will love that.
Chop-chop!
I want to get down to the beach, over these rocks. They're a bit sharp, so I'm taking it easy. Ah, that wasn't so hard. Are you coming? Jump, jump, jump this away. Jump, jump, jump back again. Watch where we land on the soft, soft sand. Let's hold hands and jump. Woo! Jump, jump, jump over here. Jump. Jump, jump over there. Watch where we land on the soft, soft sand. Let's hold hands and jump. Woo! That was fun. Let's do it again. Jump, jump, jump this away. Jump, jump, jump back again. Watch where we land on the soft, soft sand. Let's hold hands and jump. Woo! Jump, jump. Jump over here, jump, jump, jump over there. Watch where we land on the soft, soft sand. Let's hold hands and jump. Woo! Oh, the water's cold. Here comes a wave. Think I better jump.
Beach ball games, come play with me. Oops. Oh well. I like the sound the ball makes when I bop it with my hand. Bop, 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 bop. See? Now for my knees. Boing, 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 boing. Makes a kind of boing sound, doesn't it? Boing, boing. Head? Boing, boing. Boing, 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 boing.
That's you. Oh. We play?
Sure. Hi, guys.
Hey. Hi.
You ready to sing?
Beach ball games, come play with me. Bounce. One, two, three. Beach ball games, come play with me. Bounce. One, two, three.
Has anybody seen my beach ball? Oh well, never mind. We can always pretend. Here we go. First, blow it up. There. Now throw it up and catch it. throw it up and catch it. Throw, throw, throw the ball high, up, up, up to the sky. It's turning around, it's coming back down. Come on, hands together and catch it. Let's throw it a little bit higher. Throw, throw, throw the ball high, up, up, up to the sky. It's turning around, it's coming back down. Come on, hands together and catch it. Woo! Now let's throw it really high. Throw, throw, throw the ball high, up, up, up to the sky. It's turning around, it's coming back down. Come on, hands together and... Come on, hands together and... Wow, it must have really been a big throw. Hang on, here it comes, here it comes. Guess my imagination ran away with me.
Ready, steady, go.
Hide your eyes and count to 10. Ready or not, I'm gonna find you again. Hide your eyes and count to 10. Ready or not, I'm gonna find you again and again and again and again.
I will jump and hide from you. I will chase you round and round.
Skip in time, play peek-a-boo. Ready or not, you're found.
I will chase you here and there. I will chase you everywhere.
Inside, outside, up and down. Catch me if you can.
Hide your eyes and count to 10. Ready or not, I'm gonna find you again. Hide your eyes and count to 10. Ready or not, I'm gonna find you again and again and again and again.
Simon says move on the spot. Let Simon see you stop.
Simon says, move faster now. If he sees you stop, you're out.
Hide your eyes and count to 10. Ready or not, I'm gonna find you again. Hide your eyes and count to 10. Ready or not, I'm gonna find you again and again and again and again.
Catch me, catch me, catch me if you can.
Kelly, I was sleeping.
But it's the middle of the day.
Yes, well, I'm very sleepy.
Were you doing what nocturnal animals do?
Knock what?
Knock-tur-nal.
Knock-tur-nal? That's a good word.
Nocturnal animals, like owls, they sleep during the day and they stay awake at night.
Sleep in the day and stay awake at night? Wow! They could play all night. Imagine what you could do in the moonlight.
Hey, Chats, don't you want to know where I've been today?
I guess it wasn't sleeping.
No. I went for a walk in the rainforest. There's lots of nocturnal animals there. Hey, I thought of a game we could play with all the things I collected in the rainforest. Close your eyes and turn around so you can't see. Now I'm going to pull something out of my bag. I want you to feel it. And try and guess what it is.
Ready.
You can try and close your eyes and guess too.
Ready?
Hey. And don't forget, it's something from the rainforest and it's green.
It feels very flat and a little bit scratchy.
Scratchy and green. Lots and lots of green.
It's a leaf. A leaf.
Yes, you're right. Now turn back around and we'll do another one. Close your eyes. This one's a little bit tricky. It's something very hard.
It's very smooth and cold. It's not like the leaf because that was a bit scratchy. What colour is it?
Grey.
Are there lots of rocks in the rainforest?
Yes.
And are they smooth and cold?
Yes, because it's shady and cool in the rainforest.
Then it's a rock. A smooth, cold, hard, grey rainforest rock.
You're right, and you're very good at this, Chat.
Thank you.
Hey, let's try one more. Close your eyes. Okay, now this is something from a nocturnal animal.
Ooh, it's soft and tickly. It feels like a feather. A feather from an owl.
Yes. To-wit-to-woo to you too.
Maybe I'm nocturnal. I want another nap.
Now you got me yawning.
Sweet dreams, Chat.
Yummy, yummy sleep. I love owls. Tu-wit, tu-woo. How about you? Tu-wit, tu-woo. How about you? Come on, Charlie Owl. Time to fly. Ooh, hoot, hoot, hoot. Tu-wit, tu-woo. Fly past the moon. Ooh, swoop down to the ground. Tu-wit, tu-woo. Fly through the air. I can fly anywhere. Nighttime is the best time for owls to fly. Come on. Tu-wit, tu-woo, fly past the moon. Ooh, swoop down to the ground. Tu-wit, tu-woo, fly through the air. I can fly anywhere. Look, the sun's rising. Last flight for the night. Better be quick. Tu-wit, tu-woo, fly through the moon. Ooh, swoop down to the ground. Tu-wit, tu-woo, fly through the air. I can fly anywhere.
At the beach, you can find all sorts of things. Seaweed, shells, driftwood, feathers from seagulls, all found on the sand or in the water on a bright, sunny day. There are also creatures under the sea. Let's play a game with these shapes. I'll make something, and you have to guess what it is.
This shape goes here and this one there, next to each other and not looking pair. Add a bit on the end and see something we've made into shapes from the sea.
Can you guess what it is? A bright coloured fish with a fantastic floaty tail. I think it's a happy fish swimming in a rock pool. Uh-oh, this fish needs water to live in. Now, how about another sea creature? Square? Or circle? Maybe a triangle? Now, this one's interesting. A star, not quite right. Aha, a semicircle, just right. Okay. Some streamers and ribbons, what could this be? What kind of creature from under the sea? A jellyfish with long tentacles. Now, wibble wobble. Jellyfish also wibble wobble, like jelly. Okay. Long tentacles on a jellyfish body. A jelly belly wobbly body. More jellyfish. Are you ready to come and swim with me under the sea? Belly wobble just like me. Jelly wobble, can't you see? Shake yourself from side to side. Fold your tentacles, make them really wide.
Floating on your back. Okay, time to swim. Okay, arms together, round, push the water, and breathe and blow bubbles. Together, round, breathe and bubble. Okay? Together, round, breathe and bubble. Together, round, breathe and blow. Together, round, breathe and bubble. It's very, very slow. Hang on, I don't want to go slow. What have I forgotten? Together, round, breathe and blow bubbles. I know, if you want to go fast, you've got to kick. Together, round, breathe and kick, bubble and blow. Together, round, breathe and kick, that's how we go. Together, round, breathe and kick, bubble and blow. Together, round, breathe and kick, that's how we go. See you at the beach. Together, round, breathe and kick, bubble and blow. Together, round, breathe and kick.
Once upon a time, there were four friends who loved playing games together. But most of all, they loved playing games outside.
Wow! I know what I'd like to play with. Look, I found a parachute. It could be a royal cloak fit for a queen.
Hey, Your Majesty, wait for me. Your Royal Highness, please excuse me while I become...
Hey!
Super Kathleen! Superhero to Hi-5 fans everywhere. Whoosh! Whoosh! Super Kathleen to the rescue! Da-da-da-da!
One of the friends thought that running off with the parachute wasn't fair.
Well, I think we should use the parachute for a game we can all play together.
Fine by me. Got any ideas?
I know. Everybody, stand up. Grab a side of the parachute. Now lift. That's cool. And again.
Friends lifted the parachute up and down until one of them had an idea.
Hey, just looks like a big umbrella. Could I go under it?
Sure. Run under the umbrella, umbrella, umbrella. Run under the umbrella. It's starting to rain.
do this.
There's wind and the storm clouds are in for a shower, but under the umbrella, you won't get wet.
Someone else's turn.
Okay.
Run under the umbrella, umbrella, umbrella. Run under the umbrella, it's starting to rain. There's wind and the storm clouds are in for a shower, but under the umbrella, you won't get wet.
Come on, it's starting to rain.
The four friends had a great time playing together.
I know. We'll fly away on our magic carpet.
Hey, wait for me.
Look down there. I can see the park. Hey, we're late. We're late. This carpet's too slow. We gotta sing our song. Come on, go, go, go. Giddy up.
Ah, let's run.
Ready or not, I'm gonna find you again and again and again and again.
I will jump and hide from you. I will chase you round and round.
Skip in time, play peek-a-boo. Ready or not, you're found.
I will chase you here and there. I will chase you everywhere.
Inside, outside, up and down. Catch me if you can.
Hide your eyes and count to ten. Ready or not, I'm gonna find you again. Hide your eyes and count to ten. Ready or not, I'm gonna find you again and again and again and again.
Simon says move on the spot. Let Simon see you stop.
Simon says.